everyone. Good evening, friends. I will be telling you about the festivals in Maharashtra. Though there are lots of festivals in Maharashtra, I will be talking about few. And you, as you can see, there is the Ganpati festival, which is one of my favorite. And the picture is the Diwali festival, and which is the greatest festival in India. So first is the Holi and the Ganpati. Holi is the festival of the colors, and it is said that it is actually started by the Lord Krishna because he was bluish in color, and his girlfriend was white in color, so he used to put a color on her so that she will be like him only. And one legend is that Hiranyakashipu was the demon, and he demanded all the people in his country that they should worship him only. But his son named Prahlad used to worship Vishnu. Oh my god. So what he did is he talked to her sister Holika, who had boon that she can stay in fire. So she entered the fire with the Prahlad, but Prahlad stayed because of Vishnu. And in Rang Panchami, people put on the colors on each other. And the next is Vatta Purnima. In India, there are many of the festivals for Indian married women who observe fast for longevity of life of their husbands. Women generally go in temple and tie the thread around the trees for 108 times. And the actual legend is that there was Satyavan and the Savitri. Savitri was the princess of the Magadh Desh. And she chosen Satyavan as her husband, and he used to live in a forest. One day he fell down from the tree and expired, and the Yamraj came. Oh my god. The next is the Raksha Bandhan. It is actually observed in many parts of the India, and it is one of my favorite festival because it is the symbol of the bond of care, protection, responsibility between the sister and the brother. That's me and that's my brother Ajay. And on that day, we used to tie a thread around the wrist of our brothers. And in turn, the brother also blesses us, and they assure that they will live with us forever in life, and they can protect us for in each case. The next is the Ganeshotsav. The Ganesh is the son of the Lord Shiva and the Parvati. And I think it's the most lovable god in the Maharashtra. And this is the picture of Lalbagcha Raja. And it is there in Maharashtra for only 14 days. And if you have to take darshan of this Ganpati, then you have to wait for 24 kilometers queue. And so the actual festival starts by installing statues of Ganpati, and people decorate them. And on the festival lasts for 10 days. On each day, people used to offer the mudaka, then durvas and red flowers to Ganpati, and they do aartis twice a day. The mudaka is made up of either rice or wheat, and it is either steam cooked or fried, and it is stuffed with the fresh coconut and the sugar and many other dry fruits. So on the 11th day, Ganpati Visarjan is there. That means the people take the Ganpati and they immerse that statue in the water. These are the pictures in Mumbai where actually the people are, there is much a crowd for that Visarjan. And the next is Navratra. This festival lasts for 9 days, and it is actually devoted for the trinity of the goddess, that is Durga, Saraswati and Lakshmi. Durga is the goddess of energy, then Saraswati is the goddess of knowledge, and the Lakshmi is goddess of wealth. So there are two legends behind this. First is there was Mahishasura, the demon, and he defeated all the gods and their king Indra. So they all approached the Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh and asked them to kill that Mahishasura. So they combined into one form, that is Shakti, and she killed that demon on the 10th day, that is Dasara. One more legend is that there was a fighting between Rama and the Ravana, as Kishore said, to rescue his Sita from the Lanka. And the Rama, Lakshmana, Hanumana and the many of the monkeys fought with that Ravana's battle. and they rescue the Sita. So in this period of 10 days, people generally come together. They exchange the apta. That leaves are called as apta, which is the symbol of the gold. That means that if you are exchanging it, you are expressing your feelings for the bright future of the other people. The next festival is the Diwali. It is the greatest festival in India, and it lasts for 5 days. And as you can see there, that rangoli is put by me and Mehndi is drawn by me only. And it is the festival of the Deep. Deepavali actually means the Deepavali, that is row of lamps. The people put on the lamps all over their home. And Diwali days are actually the 5 days. The first day is Dhanatrayodashi. Most of the Indian people who are businessmen, they start their financial year on this day only. And the next day is Narak Chaturdashi. The Lord Krishna killed that Narak on that day. And the third was the Lakshmi Pujan. On that day, people worship their Lakshmi, who is goddess of wealth. They put on the jewelry and they worship cash, all the things. And these are the some of the pics of the crackers which we generally burst in Diwali. And I don't burst generally the that crackers. These are photos of my brothers. Thanks.
Any questions?
I like it when you said you install Ganapati statues.